Many people think that this is the end times that we are in. Many people think that December 22nd, 2012 marks the end of the civilization and the life as we know it. However, I do not agree with that, and I do not think that represents the truth. I think that 2012 does represent a turning point. It does represent a point in which change has to occur, or the life as we know it on the earth may not continue in the same way. But the message that I want to send to people is that we still have the power to make the changes on the planet. And the most important way to do this is through the small groups, is through creating sacred areas, is through creating small cities. And as we work together and create the smaller positive change, it will begin to affect other areas of the planet. I know through my travels around the world that people want to see the earth change. People want to see a more harmonious way of doing things, and people are willing to work to make this change happen. So we can be very optimistic and we can be very hopeful that it is possible to make the changes necessary for the survival of our biosphere and for the survival of our planet. But also, we need to be honest with ourselves and say that if things continue the way they are, this biosphere can collapse. And that would be a terrible tragedy for all life forms and for the Earth. The important point to remember is that much of the outcome is still in our control. And we can access newer ways of solving the problems so that we will work together globally, so that we could work beyond the polarizations, beyond our differences. But we have to think as a planet. We have to think also that we are part of a planetary system in a galaxy. There are many instances where stars have exploded. There are many instances, even perhaps, where planets have been destroyed. We do not know the history of other planets on the Earth. But we do know that our planet has gone through a huge technological shift and change, and that our technology has surpassed our spiritual wisdom. It is time that we allow our spiritual wisdom to expand so that we learn how to use our technology in a balanced way that will ensure planetary survival and ensure the survival of the life forms on our planet. Let us together make the next evolutionary change. We can change mankind and move towards the next evolutionary step.